cock night one pun 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 pun. She was irate, cause she got a work late for the second time this week. Resting home in a white water escape. Had a nice quiet place by the lake of a Washington state. Her fiance was paid, but he had to take a trip by the Vegas. And they ain't got no family and neighbors close by. So she called him on the phone and let him know that she had made it home safe.
Hey, baby,
might have spoke too soon. As soon as she went inside her bedroom, remember them ass last time from inside of the closet. Put a knife or two a nigga, said be quiet, I try to scream and you be dead. Ignoring what he said, she screamed the scene to piss him off. He shot one of his gloves into her mouth, tied her hand behind her back, and then he stabbed her in the abdomen and threw her on the bed. For 3 hours straight, he tortured and raped. Then she tried to pray in faith like she was dead. She bled so much she knew that she was dying. Closed her eyes and when she opened them, she noticed he was gone. Swarm how she managed to make her wrist slide out of zip ties. Used all of her strength, crawling on the foot, out the bedroom door. She made it to the nightstand and grabbed the phone and called 911.
911 emergency.
There's a man in my house. I'm inside.
Ma'am, calm down. Calm down. Is he still in the house?
I don't know if he's here.
Ma'am, calm down. Is he still in the house, ma'am?
Call 911. You're about to be a victim of a home invasion. Now your life is suddenly in jeopardy. You bringing someone rescue me. You about to die if you don't call 911. You're about to be a victim of a home invasion. Now your life is suddenly in jeopardy. You bringing someone rescue me. You about to die if you don't call 911. He was a single parent that had reads. I got him and his teen daughter lived together. He never had problems with her as a kid, but she been misbehaving lately. That's a part of growing up. She was so in love with a new boyfriend. He was older. Her father told her he didn't want to see him, cause she had been skipping school just to sleep with him, and he could tell that they been doing drugs. Her father took a cell from her car keys from her. His punishment even threatened to send him to live with her mama 200 miles away, but that would only make her hate him. Started plotting on her dad. One night when he was sleeping, he figured that he was dreaming, cause he opened up his eyes, saw his daughter staring at him from the bottom of his bed, and her boyfriend was standing right above him with a bat. Before we could react, they tried to defend himself against a boyfriend. All you heard was whack. He hit him repeatedly, his daughter acting emotionless, watching his blood splatter on the wall. Beat him to a bloody pulp for at least 30 minutes, there were fragments of a scar on the bed. Then the boyfriend left, cracked the window, grabbed the telephone. She tried to pick it up and called 911.
911 emergency.
Somebody's hurt my dad. I need somebody here.
Call
someone hurt him.
Check and see if he has a pulse. Is he breathing?
Daddy.
Calm down.
Are you
we're
okay?
Sending somebody out there right now.
Daddy, are you okay? Breathe, Dad.
Call 911. You're about to be a victim of a home invasion. Now your life is suddenly in jeopardy. You bringing someone rescue me. You about to die. Think don't call 911. You about to be a victim of a home invasion. Now your life is suddenly in jeopardy. You bringing someone rescue me. You about to die. Think don't call 911.
The number you have reached, 911, has been changed to a non-published number. No further information is available about 911.